My name is Ryan Ashley. I'm co-judging Grudge Match with Cleen Rock One and DJ. Cleen, DJ, and I are so opposite on so many levels. Don't let him peer pressure you.
We're supposed to convince each other.
Don't let the freaking fool you.
But we respect each other so much that we legitimately listen to each other.
What are you guys talking about? Bugging out over Steve's tattoo.
I mean, yeah, it looks a little bit busy.
Mm-hmm. A little bit busy.
I think people should tune in because, I mean, me, Ryan, and Cleen, I think we have a great dynamic.
Handsome
man.
For
a cocktail and a tattoo.
How about a little bus?
A 90-minute bus? Good luck, honestly. You're gonna need it. A bus?
I'm actually excited about this one.
Brian's like my bestie now.
As a black and gray artist, it is a...
Shrink a little when you talk to me.
As a black and gray artist, it is a disadvantage being assigned color.
Right, I get it now.
God.
Cleen just pumps me up, and he's the loud voice.
Nobody said you had to be a smart guy to do tattoos. Yeah. It's impossible to tell what's going on unless you sit there and you're this close, and the last thing I want to do is be that close to that guy's junk.
I'm like the artsy dude, and she's smart as shit.
Kyle's tattoo, the pipe is the same color as the dog. Oh. Everything is all the same color and patterns. Yeah.
It's just awesome.
DJ is hilarious. He's so nonchalant about being so goddamn talented that it is insane.
We got to come up with something that both of these guys can tattoo. They're both playing the game.
Chess piece.
He's not just a talented tattooer. He's not just a talented artist. DJ is one of the most talented people I've ever met.
And he has a really good eye for composition.
In my eyes, if you are an artist that uses these thin lines, you shouldn't have a blowout.
And his strong suit is he's a great technician as well.
And then, honestly, Cleen just makes me happy. He's so ridiculous, and he's so unfiltered, it's just merciless.
Both of these guys probably did the worst portraits I'd ever seen.
He's like that too, real passionate about art and all that, but he's also the dude's dude. If he can't say the F word every other word.
These guys f***ing came out swinging.
He likes cake. He's probably got diabetes. So it's a diabetic wandering-eyed bear.
Can't take it, I mean, go drive a cab.
Ryan's bubbly, great tattooer, super knowledgeable.
It does look kind of dark to me.
It's a little dark, but I think she's separating the elements enough to know exactly where the ear starts, where the head starts.
Ryan was a black and gray technician. I mean, that's her specialty. So she really knows her stuff.
I love black and gray realism, and what you pulled off in 90 minutes was actually really impressive. It's our first time the three of us working together, and it's been ridiculous and hilarious and absurd. But tune in because crazy shit happens.